Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. And by the way, just got in town, and I won't let you in this cloud. It's all in the sky.
I know I'm at my favorite place. Woo! Good morning, y'all. Oh, wait. I forgot to do my intro. Hold on. Good morning, y'all. Welcome to my channel. If you're new here, you're true here. Subscribe, like, and comment on the videos. Let's get into the skin. Oh, okay. Anyways. Yeah, I was just like, I'm gonna pick my camera up today and talk to y'all because, I mean, like, I feel like my life is kind of fun. So, I'm gonna keep picking up this camera and talking to y'all because why not? But today's gonna be more of like a spending day with me, whatever. I have a lot of little things planned, I guess you can say. So, I mean, it won't hurt to spend a day with me, you feel me? But to start this vlog, y'all, I got me a good coffee and yeah. Okay. I'm gonna sit y'all right there so y'all can talk to me while I'm in the car. Oh, girl, I'm shining for real. I got me a chocolate donut today. A double chocolate donut today because I love chocolate. And then I got a mocha frappe, which I did just post on my story to like help me pick. But by the time I got there, nobody had really like said anything. So I just went along with what I thought I should get. But getting to the coffee, it's free every Monday, y'all. Download it and it's free with a purchase, so you have to buy something. But I spend $1 every week, so yeah. I always do this with my donuts. Oops. I don't like the way this one looks, though. It looks ugly, so I'm gonna take it off. But just get into it. And it's good. But y'all, I decided to come to Target this. Oh no, my edge is curling up. I started coming to Target this morning and meet my friend. Well, she's like a little sister to me, but I can't meet her. It's like therapy, walking around Target. Yeah. That man literally just took up 2 parking spots for his truck. What if he had, a tiger in there? Alright. Y'all ain't finna call me fat today. I'm finna go ahead and go in the store. You know, where's the Maria app? But I want to go in the store. Say, hey, so are ya? Yeah, this might call for a self-care day. Yes. I don't want a pink one. I'll probably get a strawberry. I don't like flavored stuff. Pink flavors. That. How much is it? Say less. Oh, and they took them away. There was some. There was some cute furry bags, bro. They were so cute. Well, I mean, I guess they sold out.
Oh, these are cute.
That's a spending night bag in the winter. Say cheese. Yeah, we decided to go to Chipotle. I don't want nothing to eat. She's hungry and I just want to go somewhere. So we finna go sit in there. I look crazy. We finna go sit in there while I do my work or anything on my computer and watch she eat. Cause what else is there to do for her? But yeah, I'll let y'all know. I'll tell y'all when I get there. I'm just gonna listen to music and get there. So yeah. Chipotle, we're here.
I'm by my computer.
Ugh, my aid is done. Can't up. Y'all, the plan was to set up in Chipotle. I need a teeth whitener. Pretty smile though. But the plan was to set up in Chipotle and handle business. But their tables was dirty. Gotta do better. And the clean tables was taken, so it won't gonna happen in my way anyways. But on the other hand, I am gonna go home and freshen up my hair and stuff so I can look decent when I go out later. Because me and Samaria are about to go to downtown later. But I'm about to make some videos promoting my lip gloss. So yeah, I got a $50 order yesterday. Like 12 glosses, because every lip gloss is on sale. Matter of fact, if I drop this gloss, she sold me out of two different glosses. Like, she ate me up for real. Like, for real. And I'm so happy because one of the glosses was unlimited, so they will no longer be put back in stock. So I gave her an extra one for free. It was 5 of them left, and she ordered 4. So I put a little treat in her little package. And yeah, thank you. If you're seeing this right now, I really appreciate you. Shout out to you. But I'm just about to go home and just clean and make content for my lip gloss, so on. Woo! But yeah, I'm gonna drop the link here. If I drop this video and it's still in October, which I'm gonna drop this video in October, go grab that sale, cause you'll see the quality of the look. The quality, like, this gloss is so pretty. My glosses are so pretty, like, all of them. Even the basic ones, like the ones that I make for people who don't like glitter or like pigmented or smells. Yeah, I make them for everybody. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all in about 5 minutes. I gotta drive home. And this is not, don't do this at home, okay? Don't try this at home. But I'll clock in 5 minutes. Since I can't have music playing, I'ma just go ahead and make a song for y'all. You like 9 to 5 on a weekend, yeah. All right. I'll be back for y'all. Bye, y'all. My eyes look dark. Hey, y'all. Let me sit y'all for a second. Don't fall. I'm back home and it's time to make my lip product videos because, girl, this lip gloss be giving. My lip gloss be giving. I'm sorry, I be eating. Let me show y'all real quick. My lips so pink. My lips so pink, so I need y'all to remember, like, keep in mind, my lips are pink. Like, my health benefits with my lip glosses that I sell. Come on now. High quality. Nobody touch me in this lip gloss stuff. I don't even play like that in front of my skin. Like, look at my skin. Yeah. Yeah, I'm about to show y'all. All right, I know y'all want to see. I'm sorry, but come on now. I'm gonna show y'all close. I'm gonna get close to personal real quick because I know y'all want to see this lip gloss. So I'm gonna get close to personal. Let me show you. Come on now.
Get into it, get into it, get into it. I kid y'all not. When I'm talking to people, they be looking dead at my lips. And I be like, I know what they be looking at though. But you know, since I also am the CEO of this lip gloss and I sell it, I don't mind it. Like, you can look at what I created. I look crazy right now, y'all. I don't mind you, like, looking at the creation I created, because I would look too, like, I ain't gonna cap. I'd be all up in somebody's face if they had this gloss on, because it's cute. I look cute too. Let me stop being conceited. So I'm gonna show y'all the clips of what I'm about to film for my business, because I gotta promote. Yesterday, I think I told y'all this earlier, that I had an order for $50, 12 glosses. No, so I thought the good stuff. 12 glosses. Don't sleep. High quality brand. For real. For real. Matter of fact, go ahead and follow me right here. And I'll hit y'all back for real. Like, y'all get the program. Y'all get the program. I'm about to go do some of my product though. Let me go film.
Let me pause this music real quick, because I don't need my music taken away. Oh, the light. Hold on. One second.
Let me tell you something. Alright, let me stop playing.
I made my content. I'm gonna sit right here so you can watch it. It's hell on earth and the city's on fire. In hell, there's heaven. There's a bull and a matador doing in the sky. In hell, there's heaven. And we share this for me, because I ate for real. Anyways, I was literally on live like 5 minutes ago. And they was talking to me, and my sister called me, so I hung up on the line. I got to go. And she said, I need you to try. She said, you ate yet? I said, nah. She said, you need to come try this food for me. Because y'all know I'm going to eat. So I'm going to go ahead and head my big toe over there and grab me some food. Because when she said, come get my food, I'm coming to get my food. Like, I'm not playing. I don't play like that. I don't play games for the food. But let me stop talking my mess about this food and let me go ahead and make it over there so she don't change her mind. Let me look it up here. Nope. I changed my mind. I'm going to be that close. But y'all know my fat tail finna get this food. I'm not even playing with y'all. Like, shout out to my sister, me. Thank you to my sister. And to my sister. Thank you to my sister. All right, let me stop being on here if y'all think I'm fat for real. I mean, I am, but we're not finna talk about it. We finna go eat. BRB, we finna go eat. Y'all, we in BJ's. You wanna take the camera?
No. Angels.
Y'all, we in BJ's. We gotta go. Well, I ain't gotta get nothing. I just like to be here.
Like, they look around.
Mind your business.
But yeah.
I guess I'll let y'all see what is given here. Y'all, I'm about to go look at some mattresses, y'all. And let's see what the price is given. Because I think I like them. No, why is the price given? $150? Where's the king size though? These are queen. Let's look at the king size. Oh, never mind. They're giving though, but not the price. And this is a queen mattress. Am I tripping? Oh, it's a different brand, that's why. Am I the only person? They really used to trick me, because they used to have, I'm blaming you and mommy for this. Y'all used to really have me out here thinking I was doing my big one.
I think I'm gonna do it pretty fast. So we're gonna see.
What is this? These not good at all. Look. But I'm gonna want a fruit fast. It's a personal one. But I know it's no good because it's not fruit season. But yeah.
I want to go on like a full week with nothing but fruits, but I'm gonna wait a little bit until like I'm ready. I'll be eating real good right now. Matter of fact, I got a whole steak at home, so. Ooh, that's embarrassing. I can go get paid right now. I get paid right now. For tripping over a blueberry. Oh. It's definitely not strawberry season. My skin looks so good right now. Like, it's almost that season where I look pale. We about to be light skinned soon.
I hate that. I'm not the color
of you. I love light skin season.
No.
No. It's the best thing to exist because after you do your face routine in the morning, it be so like clear. Like,
no.
I'll do the deed. She ain't wanna put them up because it's all right over here. She ain't slick. It was giving lost kid in a store without him, mama. That's why you I realized after I turned around. Don't fall, don't fall. Don't fall.
Y'all say y'all
sell money. Use my code for your sheen discount. Save some money.
You don't like saving money?
That's your problem. I'm a pink girl for real. I really want this, y'all. But I have so much. I have like a whole bunch already at home. And it's only $17 and it's pink. Tell me no. Tell me no. Look. I'm going to show you. It's literally pink, y'all. Like, what do y'all want? I'm just a girl for real. I really want it, but I'm not gonna get it. Not yet. When I run out, I'll stock up. But y'all, it's literally only $17. BJ's, y'all did y'all big one. Dove, y'all did y'all big one with this. I want it. I'm gonna try my other cheat though. But I got too many at home already. But I got like six the bars right now that I ain't touched yet, so I gotta run through those first and then I can stack up on everything I need.
I need to be like
that. Cause if I don't, I won't use it. It just, I'll pick one that I like most, and if I like one most, then I'm gonna go restock on the Dr. Bronner's. I had to stop cause... No, cause she almost broke your box. I need these blemishes to go away. Y'all, we at a Panera. I don't like Panera. Let me stop playing. They good, y'all. They good. Panera was busting though, but I never ate no real food. They probably is busting. I just never ate for real. I'm covering up their tag for them. Y'all, my sister. That's his name. Shut up. Don't be Are you gonna act right now?
LJK.
X21. X2. And when they hear you telling me this, make them. X21. My skin looks good. Hello. Wait,
you
didn't get that?
Thank you.
What's this one? No, it's not what I got.
It is, that's the
Dolly
one.
For real?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's
the
Dolly
one.
This
is
my
song. Yeah, she got me all over this place. Right, where'd she go? Oh, I thought you left me.
Yeah,
it's not orange juice. Aw, if I was a kid, I would actually want this. But I want it. Please.
The poppy tail.
Y'all, every time I come to my sister's house, she got some food for me to try.
I love it here. My lightning look bad right now. Why are you watching me?
Don't mind me.
Y'all see that cheese?
Food,
huh?
That's all I want to talk about my food.
You just got mad.
You ain't going.
Nope. What's up? One thing about me, I'm an ass. What's that?
Yeah, right. It's a lot. I didn't know.
Nah, if it's like, I don't know, like.
Oh, one of the places you said, well, one of the places I did sneak a chicken wing off of them. It was like, wait, it wasn't sneaking. But they was like, oh, that was, I had this smothered chicken. But Kiki. I
promise
you, I be fixing the same. I was just wanting to see if
this. You thought this was a game? And
hey,
watch me finish the rest.
Yellow skinny, like, where is it going?
I'll be eating.
Kiki.
The grown man. Wanda, shut up.
I'm very tired.
I just want it. Look, I know I'll be eating. All right, y'all. It's like, what, 11 o'clock right now? I did somebody a favor. I would have just been at the store for this whole time. I've been at the store this whole time. Getting my life together. I've been getting my life together. So I ain't been vlogging it, but it was nothing important. Like, it was literally me back at the store again. Tired. But anyways, y'all. Today was a success. It was more of a vibe with me type of thing. Like, go everywhere with me. And that's what y'all did. Y'all went everywhere with me. And it was a chill day, nothing too crazy, you know? So I'm all good and put up. It's about time to knock out, y'all. I got my bonnet on. It's time to go to sleep. But before I do that, I just want to say thank you for watching my video. Make sure you don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Subscribe so you can know when I drop again. Because the content only gonna be getting bigger and bigger and better and better. So yeah, I appreciate y'all.